gun show up?
Mm-hmm.
window.
Entered the...
Yes! We're fucking set! Get it back over to the warehouse and come meet Mutt, your new chemist. He's learned from the best. Lab Rat himself. He'll help us get everything installed in the truck. It's going...
Trigger on that acid lab.
What's up?
My hood is full of harlots and charlatans.
Come back soon,
yeah.
And I want to know who is pulling the strings.
Hey! Peace!
Everything we need to build a lab in this truck.
Yep, busy.
Dad, let me show you around. So what do you think? Pretty legit, right? And on the move whenever you want it. Dreams will be born in this lab, my friend. Balls will be tripped, and all thanks to you, me, and the sweetest acid money can buy. I'm head chef, finally, eh? Lab rat part due. I'll always be here, head down, making the miracles happen. I can't make acid out of thin air, though. I tried for my college thesis. I'll keep the supplies over here in this corner, but we're gonna need to restock on the reg if you want me churning out batches 24/7. Got plenty of friends I can hit up if you need an idea of where to source the stuff. Just hit me up, yeah? Now, once the product's just right, we take it over here and we get it all sealed up for shipping. That's where you come in. I'm working on some buyers. We do the hard work, we get the hard cash, but just between us, sending people on this trip, I'd do it for free. It's a vocation, man. The revolution starts here. And hey, if you ever want some quality time with the product, just jump in there, get your hands dirty, and give it some spittin' love. It's all a catalyst, man. It'll speed things along, and if you forget to wash your hands, you might expand your horizons, you know what I mean? Watch your step.
Did you forget the... dude is definitely totally paranoid, but I have a feeling.